Families need homes. After Grenfell, we must think again about what are called regeneration schemes. Regeneration is a much abused word. Too often, what it really means is forced gentrification and social cleansing. As private developers, move in and tenants and leaseholders are moved out, we are very clear. We will stop the cuts to social security. But we need to go further, as conference decided yesterday. So when councils come forward with proposals for regeneration, we will put down two markers based on one simple principle. Regeneration under a Labour government will be for the benefit of the local people, not private developers, not property speculators. First, people who live on an estate that's redeveloped must get a home on the same site and the same terms as before. No social cleansing, no jacking up of rents, no exorbitant ground rents. And secondly, councils will have to win a ballot of existing tenants and leaseholders before any redevelopment can take place. Real regeneration, yes, but for the many, not the few.